Hello, it's 2016 and we are here at UNLV. And we are outside a beautiful memorial that has a flag for all of the people that were killed by terrorists on 9/11. Never forget, and UNLV is here honoring these people.
Hey, tell your friends to come stop by.
All these years later, 16 years later, 2,977. And we just came from the Barbara Edwards annual tribute ceremony at the Palo Verde campus, where they every year they honor her on the soccer field. She has two memorials, one inside of the school and one on the soccer field. And the one inside of the school, the original one, you can see I saw his face in the wall of a three-wall memorial. And then later on, they had it in a bookshelf where they tried to protect all of the artifacts and mementos sent in light of 9/11. When you see in the earlier board above, we have a list of people that died on 9/11. We had people killed in Washington, D.C., Shanksville, Pennsylvania, Twin Towers, New York, aboard those airplanes, and we're here today to never forget. And so we have this in the back of this beautiful, beautiful tribute by UNLV. We have a lady, a military person, Karen J. Wagner. She died in the Pentagon. Barbara Edwards died when her plane, American Flight 77, smashed into the Pentagon. We have Gary Goodell. He was in one of the towers that collapsed. His father was in another. His father lived, gave me this picture of Gary, and his son died. This poem and Gary have been carried in the parade by the firemen on the strip, on the popular, famous Las Vegas Strip, and will be carried tonight along with I Saw His Face. I Saw His Face is received by both world leaders and clergy. It is the documented 911 poem because it was in the shared experience exhibit between New York and Oklahoma. Today, I Saw His Face is angeling a world, comforting leaders and clergy all over the world. And we thank God during this time that He comforts all of us. And we must never, ever, ever forget 9/11. May God bless each of you coming to you today from my Angel Cafe. Thank you.